This is R.K. Dafeda, Assistant Professor, Department of Zoology, Nehru Arts, Science and Commerce College. You all are welcome today for this online practical class. Today we are going to study about the different stages that we come across in mitosis. Requirements are onion root tips, acetocaramide, 0.1 N HCl, plus we need molten wax, nail polish and a compound microscope. Now, to begin with, let me say what is mitosis. Mitosis takes place in all the somatic cells of plants and animals' body. Mitosis is also known as equational division. Here, mother cell divide into two. Both the cells will going to get two equal number of chromosomes. Therefore, this type of mitosis helps in the growth, development, repair, replacement of the cells. In case of a plant cell, we come across this mitosis in the meristematic tissue, which are usually found in the tips of root and shoot. Whereas in case of animal cells, it is found in the bone marrow plus epithelial cells and other places as well. Now, to see this, we shall see that first we have to take an onion root, onion, and keep it under a beak, under a beaker, such that the develop the root, we take a simple onion and keep it in this manner such that water just touches the onion and the root tips will grow within 4 to 5 days of time. And once when the root tips are grown, we cut the root tips and we will go to keep it in a container for 24 hours, that we have to fix it in a fixative. After that, we will transfer this into a beaker or a bottle or etc. that is containing 70% of alcohol. This is what we, how we collect the material. And now when we go for this practical purpose, we have to see that here this is the acetocaramide and 0.1 HCl, normal to HCl, beaker is there, spirit lamp is there, and we shall start the practical now. To start with the practical, what we are supposed to do is, we have to take 2 to 3 root tips which we have already kept it in this root tips. To this root tips we will going to add 9 drops of acetocaramide. 9 drops of acetocaramide will be added. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So totally 9 drops we are going to add it, and after that 1 drop of 0.1 N HCl will be added. After adding this, we are going to gently warm it over the spirit lamp. We have to warm it. As soon as we warm it, take it back, and now we have to take a clean slide. On this slide, we are supposed to take this root tips, this root tip, the end part of the root tip you have to cut down and discard the remaining part of it. After doing this, what you are supposed to do is, with a sharp blade, you have to cut this into small pieces as much as possible and as long as possible. Keep on cutting it into small pieces. After cutting into small pieces, once when you are sure enough that it, you have cut into small pieces, now what you are supposed to do is, you take a blotting paper, fold it into 2 or 3. Before putting into this wash glass, you have to put on this cowslip. Sorry, cowslip should be added to this slide. After that, take the blotting paper, fold it 2 to 3 times, keep it over that. And with the blunt end of the pencil, you just squash it or slightly keep on smashing it After that, you make sure that it is uniformly spread out, and once when it is uniformly spread out, the excess amount of stain will also comes and touches the blotting paper. The remaining end part, you can seal it. The margins of the cover slip can be sealed by applying nail polish or by applying the wax, molten wax. After doing so, under microscope, first thing you have to see the stages of the mitosis under low power microscope. Once when you are sure that it is possible, it can be seen, then only you have to rotate the low power. From low power we have to go to the high power, and from the high power we are easily able to see the different shapes and different sizes and different pattern of chromosomal getting spread out in the cell, and that we can, from that we can make out the different stages of mitosis in the
on. You can see various stages of mitosis in this slide. Stages like prophase, metaphase, anaphase and telophase can be seen in this slide.
On your tip slide, this is how the experiment has to be carried out.
Now we can see various stages of mitosis. With this, we come to an end of the practical. Thank you.